healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your weekly reading, where we have just a simple reading with three cards, and the first one represents Monday, Tuesday, the second one Wednesday, Thursday, and the last one Friday, Saturday, Sunday. This is going to be a timeless reading, okay? I'm not going to put a date on this. Whenever you watch this, this is the energy of the next week, okay? The week to come here, what is coming for you? If you want my details, the cards that I use, if you want to have a private reading or support this channel, all the details will be below, okay? And starting here straight away, Monday, Tuesday, we have the High Priestess, okay? We have here intuition, sacred knowledge. Interesting. So straight away, starting the week here with that inner wisdom, okay? A chance for us to pay attention to what we really want and maybe having to make a decision or help others. And the way to do that is really, in this case here, starting the week with a little bit of introspection, paying attention to your intuition, your inner wisdom, that gut feeling before making a decision, before taking any action here, okay? It's just the chance for you to maybe move, but think a little bit before I speak, think a little bit before making a decision and paying attention to what you really want, your inner wisdom here, before helping others or giving an advice or even maybe make a move here. It's not like you're not gonna move at all, but it's just to pay attention to really what you want here, your sacred knowledge before you take a decision, before you move forward, okay, with something. So there's a chance here at the beginning of the week for us to be more introspective and paying attention to that, which can really help us along the way before, you know, not listening to that and regretting. So it's just to pay attention before doing anything, okay? Just have maybe some time for yourself. Take a little bit of time at the end of the day to meditate, to just be still, you know, with your own thoughts before moving forward and making any decision, before, you know, continue with your day, because it's going to be the beginning of the week, a chance for us to use that intuition. And Wednesday, Thursday, middle of the week, we have here Three of Crystals, collaboration, productivity. Interesting here, because whether you are working with, like, let's say, your own business, your job, your career, your own family, your own relationship, this is a chance for collaboration, okay? So maybe there will be something that you need to resolve, or maybe something that you're trying to achieve for a while, but then you can move forward, okay, and have productivity, okay? Things can move, finally, when you reach out and you accept collaboration, okay? This is about working with others. Like I said, whether you are in a relationship, is a matter of accepting the help from the other. Or even if you are like making decisions, your own business, your career, okay, there will be a need here for collaboration, to work with others for things to finally progress. And you will see that when you actually reach out or maybe accept help, okay, maybe someone is already trying to help you and you didn't accept, or maybe you're afraid to ask for help, here there is just a chance for you to do that. Even if you reach out or if you accept the help, the chance will be here in the middle of the week for you to do that, and you actually will see a much better result when you start to collaborate, okay? You will actually see maybe money flowing for some of you, if that is the need, and you will see recognition of your hard work, okay, as well. But because you are working with others, you will actually be able to progress much faster. So just think about that in case you are trying to achieve something or trying to get to a point, resolve some situation that you have to, whichever area of your life you're dealing with at the moment, when you have a little bit of help, when you reach out and ask for help, or when you accept the help that's being offered to you, you will actually see more progress, things going forward, flowing, money, some money coming to you, some recognition of your hard work being paid off. So it's much better to accept the help and going fast and finally seeing the progress than just being there working on your own, alone, trying to achieve something. In this case, there will be a chance to collaborate and move much better, things start flowing, okay? Interesting here. And the weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday here for us, we have the King of Crystals. Very interesting. Courage, commitment. Okay, it's interesting here with the Three of Crystals, okay? Because it's like we started the beginning of the week a bit introspective, maybe trying to think twice before making a decision, and then we finally understand what we really want, reach out to others, collaborate, and we get to the weekend like a King of Crystals, okay? I feel like there's much more money flowing for you. If there's any need for money, if there's the situation you're dealing with at the moment, there'll be some money flowing here for you, more stability. And also, even if it's not money or career, relationships, you will have more courage, okay? More commitment to something that you really want. I feel like because you're introspective at the beginning of the week, you're making decisions, You accept the help and things start flowing in the middle of the week. And by the weekend, you have more courage, you have more commitment. You actually know where you're going. You have a kind of a direction. Maybe you got some ideas, some help here from someone else that actually guide you a little bit. And then you know where you're going. You have the light at the end of the tunnel and you have the courage to go for what you want. You're more stable with your decisions, with what you want. Okay, you have that courage, that commitment to actually what you want. Any area of your lives, okay, guys, that you are trying to manifest something, okay, the weekend, the Friday, Saturday, Sunday, the end of the weekend, you'll have actually that feeling that you're actually going somewhere and feeling more stable, happy with what you're achieving, and really being able to go for what you want, more direct courage, courage to speak up, courage to really decide and go for what you want without any fears, without any problems of holding you back, okay? And there is money flowing here as well. So maybe that connection that you made in the middle of the week, the recognition that you start having, you actually see something progressing quite fast here, but that of course will start flowing to the next week. But this is how the weekends finish, okay? With you feeling much better about yourself, your surroundings, very secure, having the courage, having the idea of where you're going, and committing, okay? Committing to yourself, to your relationship, to your business, to the things you want to do, and feeling really secure with your idea as well. So really happy. I feel like you've made good decisions this week. So pay attention, guys, to the energy of the week here, okay? Maybe you will need, like I said, the beginning of the week, a bit of introspection and analyzing really what you want, okay? That intuition, paying attention to your gut feeling, reaching out to others for help or accepting help here, getting some ideas, getting things start flowing. And the weekend here, things are actually start seeing results that I'm not saying is the end of it, but you actually seeing things finally rolling your way and really secure and happy, having courage, okay? With everything, commitment to the things you want to do. So this is a beautiful week here. It could be some decisive week here for some of you. Like I say, making connections, reaching out to others, and this could really bring something good for you. So don't miss out on that, okay, guys? Just pay attention and let me know if this helps you out. Whenever you watch this, leave me a comment. Let me know if it helped you, if this happens, if you wanted to leave me a comment next week about this reading, okay? And I'm always happy to hear from you. So let me know if it resonates, it helps in any way. And like always, I hope you have a beautiful week and a lovely day. Thanks for watching.